hadn't studied alone all my life, had own mind. I'm known as Madman, Bum and Angel, with naked, endless head of crows. Also a verse poet, Mexico City Blues. Always considered writing my duty on earth. Also the preachment of universal kindness, which hysterical critics have failed to notice beneath frenetic activity of my true story novels about the beat generation. I'm actually not beat, but strange, solitary, crazy Catholic mystic. Final plans, hermitage in the woods, quiet writing of old age, mellow hopes of paradise, which comes to everybody anyway. Wanna read one?
So we got here 20 minutes too late. And as best we can tell, Jack's grave is those two round bushes in the distance. He's a flat stone just this side of it.
Hygiene, John L. Kerouac, March 12, 1922 to October 21, 1969, he honored life.